hell. Maybe we could... God damn it. We were so close.
Base to Ellis. Base to Ellis, I repeat. Base to Ellis.
Go ahead.
The white tree you were telling us about. I found it. It's really here.
Yeah, why wouldn't it be? Anyway, I'm nearby, so just wait for me there, okay?
Yeah. Just don't take too long.
Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Willa. See if you can find something, buddy. You got nothing? Aren't you a handsome boy? Base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
But so am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
Well, what do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. What is it, boy?
Ah! Message, but there's no reception. I think of getting used to things not making any damn sense. Stay here, boy. Is that a bunker? Guess we're not gonna find out. Okay, seek. Nothing, eh? Wait, isn't it? It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anybody there? Anyone? This is Ellis, over. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anybody there? Come in, Emmett, I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett, talk to me. The light. Locked, of course. Say, the light. Huh. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights, turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? No, don't do that. Hey, where'd you find him? Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Wait here, buddy. No battery. I should take a look under the hood. No battery. No battery. Stay here, boy. Blown fuses. That explains it.
Greetings, my beloved listeners. I'm so glad you could join me on this very special night. Do you know what time it is? That's right. It's time for our annual trivia challenge. Today's question is...
What have you done, Alice?
Oh, looks like we have a winner. It's someone who knows the answer all too well. Congratulations. Your prize is on its way. Good night.
A another missing person? Wait here, buddy. That looks good. But Bullet buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. Guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
Bullshit machine. They should hook us up to the grid. We could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Alice. Life happened.
Yeah. Mine more than yours.
Got a job to do, remember?
Yeah. I better get to it. Call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
Stay. God, it's freezing. It's better be worth it. Bullet! Look around, boy. Two sets of footprints. Both heavy set, male. One's barefoot. Odd. Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will. What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy. Now move aside. Shh. It's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on. Jesus Christ! Fuck! Oh, no. Well, it can't be. Emmett! We were just. I don't understand. Emmett.
Oh, God. Fuck.
Lanning. Oh, God. The killer... Oh, skinned his face. Clean cuts. Probably post-mortem. Neck wound. Deep. And his head is... Oh, God, it's barely hanging on. Lanning's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him. Lanning was tough, experienced. He wouldn't let a killer surprise him. It had to be someone he knew. What were you doing here, Sheriff? This is no longer just a missing person case. Now, come on, Bullet. We gotta finish this. For Peter and for Lanning. Thing and everyone, even me. You know, we really saw eye to eye, but never gave up. Not even after letting down. Rest easy, Emmett. I'll find the man who did this. Yeah, good dog. Wait, what? Where'd all the water go? Is this really the right way back? Either I'm going crazy or... Thank you.
Shit, no, not now. Come on, work.
Maybe later.
I hope you know where you're going, boy. Oh my God. Fuck. This again. Stuck. Ah. Ah. You can do it, Ellis. Oh, thank God.
Sierra, Hotel, Echo, Inferno, Slaughter.
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what?
Well, you know what happened. This is on me. Adam Shannon. Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life. And yet, I felt it was something I had to do. Had to. I couldn't.
How did we end up back here?